carbyl amine reaction. Carbylamine reaction. Or isocyanide test. Isocyanide test. When primary amine, this is primary amine. When primary amine react with chloroform in presence of alcoholic potassium hydroxide and heating, primary amine converts into alkyl isocyanide. Alkyl isocyanide. Alkyl isocyanide. It is a bad smell or foul odor smell. Which one? Foul odor. Very dangerous bad smell. So due to formation of this particular isocyanide plus potassium chloride plus H2O, here 3 moles of this, here is also what, 3 moles of methyl amine react with chloroform in presence of alcoholic potassium hydroxide to form methyl isocyanide, potassium chloride and H2O. This is known as methyl isocyanide. It is a primary amine. It is also a primary amine. It is also a primary amine react with chloroform, alcoholic potassium hydroxide. It is converts into phenyl isocyanide. Phenyl isocyanide. Okay. So by using this particular reaction, primary amines are differentiated. Primary amines are separated from or distinguished. Primary amines are separated from 2-degree and 3-degree amines. So this is the only distinguished test of which amines? Primary amines.